Hello.
Hi. Do you make music?
I
You look like
do.
you.
I do. I just come out here and I like take song requests from people. And if I don't know the song, I'll listen to it and I just do a lot of improvising. So, is there like a certain song you'd want to hear on piano?
It's by Adele, and it goes, "I set fire to the rain. Watch
Oh,
it."
yeah. Set Fire to the Rain, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a great request. Yeah, let me try it.
What actual? Whoa! Okay, first of all, may I just say, I have never heard somebody play the violin to that song more beautiful than
Aw.
what I just did. Okay, and I've watched a lot of people do it. Piano-wise, that was amazing. I don't know if you've played that song before, but whoa! I was not expecting him to come in at all. I did not know he was gonna play a violin. Whoa!
New Year's resolutions can be a great opportunity to make positive changes in your life. And whether your resolution is to save money, eat better, or stress less, our sponsor today, HelloFresh, is here to help you do all three. Join America's number one meal kit today and enjoy the fresh ingredients and chef-crafted recipes at an affordable price delivered right to your door. And you can start your day right in the new year with free breakfast for life because you get one free breakfast item per box when your subscription is active. HelloFresh has over 45 dinner options and even more market items that suit any healthy lifestyle. Make wellness your breeziest resolution with quick, convenient recipes delivered right to you. Just choose your recipes and select a delivery date, and HelloFresh will handle the meal planning and the shopping, so all you have to do is open your box of pre-portioned ingredients and get cooking. This is personally what I love most about HelloFresh. They give you a way to maintain healthy eating habits without having to meal plan or go grocery shopping. Click the link in the description or use my code and get free breakfast for life. One breakfast item per box while subscription is active. And a big thanks to HelloFresh for sponsoring this video. Now let's get back into the reactions. What's up, man?
That's good.
How you doing?
Good, do you?
Doing good, man. Just playing some music for people.
You play music for me,
What song you
please.
want to hear?
A song that'll make me feel better about the future.
Ooh. I'll write something for you right now. Pick a letter A through G,
D.
and then pick minor or major.
Major.
Okay. The song is in D major, and it's about feeling more hopeful about the future.
Oh.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. That'll make my day a lot better.
No way.
Thank you.
Play something, play something, play something. Wait, are you on TikTok?
No, I'm not.
Play something though, please.
What song you want to hear?
Anything, literally anything. I'm so damn. Wait, are you sure you're not on freaking TikTok? Don't lie.
We both are. Yeah.
It's so sick. Thank you so much.
Of course.
You're welcome.
What, man?
Hey, what's up, dude?
How you doing, bro?
I'm good, dude. How are you?
We're doing all right, man.
Nice. You playing for people on here?
For whoever fucking stays, you know, everyone just has their out, you know.
Damn, yeah, you just have your guitar out, you're just trying to have a good time, you know. And
I'm just playing for myself, like I'm on here, I'm playing for whoever stays, whoever doesn't, it is what it is. I'm just messing around
for sure, man. Can I hear something?
Sure, hold on.
Dude, nice.
Dude, my finger hurts. I don't have a pick on me, so I'm using my nail.
Dude, I love that song, though. I recognize it, like, instantly. Could I try playing that?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, cool.
That was beautiful. That was beautiful.
Hey, thank you, man.
I never would have thought that I would hear like Everlong played by piano and a violin. That's crazy. Hey, whatever y'all are doing, keep it up. I love y'all. Thank y'all for blessing my ears. I appreciate y'all.
You too. You sound great, man. Keep it up.
Thanks, man.
God, every time you
say
it.
Oh,
what's up?
Upon pianos.
Well, yeah.
Keyboards.
Keyboards. Yeah. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good. Yeah, I take song requests from people on here. So is there a certain song you want to hear on piano?
Do you know Alicia Keys, right? You know Alicia Keys, right?
Oh, of course. Yeah. Which song?
If I Ain't Got You. That's my favorite.
If I Ain't Got You. Yeah, I've totally heard it before. Let me just get a refresher. All right, let me try it. Thank you.
beautiful. Yay. I do so much flipping karaoke, and I love that song. So that was like, yes.
It was so beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh my God, are you one of those? Can you play everything? Are you one of those guys who can play everything?
Every song. Every song I ever made. Every song?
Okay. Yep. Can I try you, please?
Try me.
Lakeshore Drive.
I don't know that.
Man.
No, let me look it up. Let me look it up. Let me try it.
Yeah, you got that. You got that. You got that. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the hell? It's happening! Can I do another request? If I can, it's okay.
It was beautiful.
Bro, okay, I play piano too, but being able to listen to something once or maybe twice if you've ever heard that song before and be able to know exactly where it is like, you know that you've been practicing that for years and you got pitch perfect. And then I always see this on TikTok, people who get this random dude to come and play and it just randomly happens.
What's up, guys?
You a DJ or producer?
I just play piano. I do a bit of producing too, but I mostly
play song. Play song. Let me see.
Okay, yeah. What song you want to hear?
John Lennon.
Okay, I got you.
John Lennon. Yeah.
Fire!